In this video, we will review how to use the SAVeII Plus Simplified Automated Ventilator in manual or CPR mode. Setting the ventilator to manual or CPR mode allows the operator to perform CPR on an adult at pace with compressions. First, reduce the respiratory rate to zero using the minus buttons under the respiratory rate on the ventilator interface and continue to press until the rate reads zero. Then, initiate this change by pressing the confirm button. Notice that the PIP has been automatically set to 20. Also notice that the compression rate indicator light is blinking, showing the rate of compressions. While doing compressions, the device will alert you when to manually provide breaths. When alerted, provide breaths by using the manual trigger button shown here. After 30 seconds, the breath indicator light will turn off.